Hi guys, I'm Sam. I'm 35 years old and I've got my first competitive tennis league game today. This year is the first year I've managed to convince a good friend of mine, Gurm, who I'm playing today, to join a league and play competitive tennis. Got my cappuccino, cannot go without that. Got all my bag, tennis bag. I've got my racket in there, so I've got a Babolat Aero racket. Got my shoes, I'm going to take two pairs of all-court shoes. And yeah, you know, just getting ready for the game. A little bit nervous, a little bit apprehensive. Don't know what to expect really under league conditions where you know that a win or a loss is going to be recorded. It's going to count towards something. So hopefully my game style isn't too passive.
So talk to me, bro. This is Gurms. This is my boy Gurms. This is who I'm playing today. This is what we can see on the camera. I'm showing Gurms what you can see here. Yeah, it's the first time that we're doing it, so I'm obviously a bit nervous. But I'm playing Gurms today. This is the first time ever we're playing a league match. And the reason that Gurm isn't nervous is because Gurm played a league match yesterday and won. So my man like Gurms has got his first ever league win. Played Richard, close game. So today I'm playing my first. We've played for 10 years and we've played leisurely, I'd say. We
just exhibition, fun matches. Exhibition.
We've not logged it. There's nothing to win apart from pride. But now we're in an official league. This is the first time we've played in a competitive league. And my first league match is against Gurm. So this is it. This is the courts. We're here. Wollaston Club. It's got some mixings going on at the back. And you're going to get a snippet of some of our match. So, yeah, we'll crack on.
Hope you enjoy.
The sun came out, I was like, actually, sorry, calm, and now you're going to try for this.
He's in. I thought he was going out.
Yeah.
sorry. Sorry. Oh, I thought you were... Sorry.
Beautiful lob, beautiful lob. Check it on the camera. Come on.
Just out.
Oh no!
Late
call.
Oh. Good idea though.
Oh my god. His bat has gone over. I've backed up. Yeah. Quite far, wasn't it?
It was about like 30 centimetres out.
Damn it!
Conditions have been so good to me, bro.
Huh?
The conditions have been good to me.
It's all right, mate.
Thank you.
Game.
Game.
One in a million, isn't it?
Never.
So, I've just played my first league match. Yeah, really good, really intense, very different to how I play in what I call practice against Gurm. I won, which was really good, really competitive game. I've got to say, I think I took advantage of Gurm because Gurm played yesterday. He played his opponent Richard yesterday, so I think he was still a bit fatigued from that, which was probably quite a big factor in the game. Really competitive, really well. I tried to keep being aggressive, keep pushing the match. There was a lot of times Gurm was really attacking me, so I had to defend and try and work my way into the point, so that was really hard. But yeah, first league match done, competitive game. Really enjoyed it. I'll edit some of the footage and share it with you. We had some great rallies. I won some, lost some. Gurm really pulled some big serves out of the bag as well. I was struggling to return them. Yeah, and again, you know, really pleased. Winning straight sets. And big shout out to Gurm, my opponent. He played really well.